Welcome to the support videos for OneLoc Automation video series. This video will demonstrate how to clean and rebuild Control M Server database. This procedure is used when there is some correction in database but restoration is not possible. First, make sure that Control M Server components are down in CCM and stop the Control M Server service. You can do the same using the CTM menu. Log into the Control M Server database to check the number of job definitions and active job by issuing the following queries. Keep the result in Notepad to compare after restoration later. Make sure new process is running and run CTM backup BCB command to export the existing data from database. The output files are in this folder and will be used for restoration later after rebuilding the database. Run CTM menu Database Management to rebuild the database. Check the database that no record exists anymore. Run CTM restore BCB command to restore back the data exported earlier. Log into the database to check the number of job definition and active job using the same query as before. Restart the Control M Server components. That concludes this Control M solution video. Please see our knowledge base and YouTube channel for more videos like this. Thank you.